Let me introduce, I'm Michael. I'm responsible for the Portuguese market for 2 years now, for the Spanish market almost 10 years, so I know more than the Spanish market and the Portuguese market, but I'm very positive about the Portuguese market. As you know, we are working with our agent, Chris Manil. He's based in Guimarães. He done a really good job for us, so he knows the market very well. He has a lot of contact with the clients in the Portuguese markets. He knows the culture, the people, the way of working. So at this year, we see our sales is going up. Also because we have to attend the people, we have to make attention to the people, to visit the customers, to improve for our service. At the moment, we are closing our orders on Friday afternoon at 5 o'clock. Yeah, and we will unload on Monday in all Portugal. So that our service is going better. In the future, we have other plans for the future. So I'm very positive about the Portuguese market at the moment. Yeah, we are working on that project, and so that's maybe in the future, if we have concrete plans, then I can give more details. But at the moment, we are thinking to improve our service because our customer is number one, you understand? So we have to make attention to the customer, we have to make special offer to the customer. That's what we're doing now.
Of course, what is very important for us is that we meet the customers we have today, because it's in fact in few days you can see a lot of customers. But the main purpose for us is to find the new leads that are very interesting for us to open or new accounts or new markets. And in that, we try to find the right people for us that would like to deal with us for the long term, because we're a company that would like to work long term. For the products, we have three products with us here. Three new tires, Viking and General 4-season tires, so all season tires. And also from the brand of Milestone, so for us the introduction is here. And as you can see in our stand, it's not only Intersprint that's here. We are also working with Double Coin and Centuri. That's on the other side, so that's our partner, our Chinese partner for tires. And we have also wheels from Intertire Tuning here available. And they show some new brands we have in our portfolio, like Ronal, like BBS, etc. Now, we are importer for Europe since 2007. But the last years they produced a new product that is very well tested, and their presence was already here last year with a small booth on the Chinese part. But we would like to make the connection with both of us, and it's very interesting for us because we can take our customers to the other side and show them the products, and that leads to new businesses and new propositions, so that's quite good. Let's say that we prepare ourselves for the futures, and that means that we will enlarge our warehousing capacity. And what we did the last few years is build a stock that's not as so deep, but is more broad. So we have more than 14,000 references on stock at the moment, and I think we're quite unique in that. That makes that people stay at your web shop and order tires where they don't have to go somewhere else to find specific dimensions for Mercedes or for Audi. We have all these tires in stock. So the year started quite good for us. We are never happy because we are a sales company, we always want to sell more, but we are quite convinced that our investments in this large stock will help us to grow for the future. And also our main shareholder did purchase some new warehousing facilities, so we will increase our stock also for the future. We have to be prepared on that. We think that's the way to go. So for the rest of the year, well, after 5 months you can, let's say, judge a little bit, but we are in Germany and this is a winter country where you sell winter tires, and the last year's winter tires has not been the best performing, so we are, let's say, quite eager to see what the season will bring. And if it is like last year, I'm sure that we will not at the level as we expect to be.